God, what you want me to do? Do you want me to be true to you? I'm not so sure, but I think I read about what you did. It seemed quite a nice thing to do. And I wondered if I'd done it too. So you hang yourself on a cross, and you laid on the side of the trail. You became the Alpha and the Omega too. Well, here's to you. Here's to you. Here's to you, Jesus Christ. I try to understand your words and your path, but I kind of look lost on the way. Magical potions today. Would you have healed the people in your room? Wouldn't you have healed some more? Was not to blame. Wouldn't you want to know? Tell you all, because time is such an empty thing. I don't know how, but I do know why, and I do know. Tell me, Jesus, where have you been today? Whose house did you visit? Did you stay? Were you welcomed well? Tell me, Jesus, would you stay in my to take you on. No, no, Jesus, no, that wouldn't be right. Because even though you lived a very, very long time ago, and even though the books about you were all fucked up by people who translated them all wrong, and even if the same said too long, thank you. see it my way. Some say you're the devil. I don't know. I don't know. Krishna, some say you're the devil. But every drop that falls from the sky when I think of you, Krishna, is really there. Yes, I know I have sinned. Oh, Krishna. I don't know.